So JQL, JPK, KRM, LSM are semicircles. So we see we have four semicircles here, which is 1, 2, 3, and 4. Alright, and we have JK, JL, KM, and LM are the diameter. So we see the diameter, this one is the diameter, and then we have this one another diameter for the large one, then diameter for here, and diameter for the large one. Alright, using pi is equal to 22 over 7, calculate. Alright, so we delete back the line. So perimeter of the shaded region. So we see here perimeter is the outside one. So we see which is here. So this is arc KRM. So perimeter is equal to arc KRM. So plus we see here, this one is the semicircle of LKM plus semicircle LKM. Oh, this one is semicircle juga, semicircle. So we see here we are passing here, which is LQ JQL plus semicircle JQL, and we are passing here JPK plus semicircle JPK. So we are passing here 1, 2, 3, and then 4. So perimeter, we know the perimeter of circle is equal to 2 pi r. So perimeter of semicircle is equal to half of 2 pi r or only pi r. So KRM, so here KRM here is equal to pi r. So what is the r? R here is, you can see this one is 21 meter, and this one is 21 meter. This one is also 21 meter. So the radius is 21. This is 21 plus semicircle of LKM. So this one LKM, semicircle is pi r. So r is, you see here, this one is 21 cm. So r is half of the diameter, 21 over 2. And plus semicircle JQL. So the last one JQL, which is pi r. So pi r again is 21. And then the last one, this semicircle plus pi r is 21 over 2. 21 over 2. So we get 63 pi or 63 times 22 over 7. So we get 9 here. We get 198 meter. So perimeter is 198 meter. Area of the shaded region. So we can see area. So we can see area of large one minus area of this small one, we can get the first shaded region. And for the second one, it's also the same. Area of the large one minus area of the small one, the small semicircle one, we can get the shaded region. So area of shaded is equal to area one plus area two. So area one, so we know area of circle is equal to pi r square. So area of semicircle is equal to half pi r square. So we know that this one is area, one is area large minus area small plus one area large minus area small. So the large one here is half pi r square, half pi r is 21 square, half minus half pi, the small one is 21 over 2 square. And you see here the diameter and the radius for the two last circle is the same, so you can just multiply with 2. So you get 2 165.375 pi, which is equal to 2 times 165.375 times 22 over 7, which is equal to 1039.5 meter square. So 1039.5 meter square.